We're interviewing all the serial killers now in custody for a psychobehavioral profile. The one we want most refuses to cooperate. I want you to go after him again today in the asylum.
Who's the subject?
The psychiatrist, Hannibal Lecter. I want your full attention, Starling. Be very careful.
Yes, sir.
Believe me, you don't want Hannibal Lecter inside your head.
Good evening, Clarice.
Why don't you ask me about Buffalo Bill?
Do you know something about him?
A fledgling killer's first effort at transformation.
She had an object deliberately inserted into her throat. Why does he place them there, Doctor?
The census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Two officers down. Lecter's missing hand arm.
He's never impulsive. Got a real taste for it now. He's getting better at his work. He'll never stop. You know who he is, don't you?
Oh, Clarice, your problem is you need to get more fun out of life. You think if you save poor Catherine, you could make them stop, don't you? You think if Catherine lived...
I don't know.
You won't wake up in the dark ever again.